Hi, boys and girls. Today we're going to do this, a blonde-haired girl. We're going to put some stickers on her, make her pretty. We'll make her green-eyed. One of my daughters has green eyes, really pretty green eyes. We'll put her, make her have pretty green eyes. Then we'll give her some pretty lips. Let's see. These lips. And then we're going to give her some earrings. Well, first we'll give her a bracelet. We got a bracelet right here. Let's give her a pretty bracelet. Now we're going to give her another bracelet. Now let's find something for her ears. That'll kind of match her outfit. Let's see. Got a lot of stuff to look at. We got all these stickers. Here's some stickers. I like these stickers for her. Put one on her ear. Her earring. Okay, let's get her another earring. And a good thing about it is that it's just for fun, so it doesn't have to match. Now let's see what else we can give her. Let's see. I'd like to get her something else for her. Her necklace. Her neck. We need to get her something for her neck. Let's get her this pretty yellow necklace. Probably gold. This gold necklace. And now we have another necklace. I'm going to put this other necklace with her. We'll give her two necklaces. Maybe they just look like they're hooked together. Now we're going to give her, let's see. What else can we give her? Let me see. Let's see if we can find some. Let's give her a purse. We're going to give her a pretty green purse. Let's see. Where can we put her pretty green purse? We can put it right there. We'll just put her purse right there. All right, that's all for this pretty girl. I'll see you guys later. Thank you for watching.